brand new information about that lockdown at Monmouth University in New Jersey overnight. Turns out it was triggered by the report of a person who was armed, but in the end they discovered the person was wielding a curling iron, not a weapon. These social media images show students sheltering in place. Just before 2 this morning, police lifted that lockdown order and declared the campus in West Long Branch safe once officials realized the item in question was really just a beauty tool. A historic